हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 4 बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज़। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट पॉइंट, लाइन सेगमेंट, लाइन रे, पैरेलल लाइंस एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग लाइंस। टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट कर्व्स। हैव यू एवर टेकन अ पीस ऑफ पेपर एंड जस्ट डूडल्ड? द पिक्चर्स दैट आर रिजल्ट्स ऑफ योर डूडलिंग आर कॉल्ड कर्व्स। So here in figure 4.10, we have some curves. So you can draw some of these drawings without lifting the pencil from the paper and without the use of a ruler, without the use of a scale. These are all curves. यानी कि ज़रूरी नहीं है curves जो है वो straight हो हमेशा. So here अगर simply आप लोग कुछ इस तरह से draw करते हो closed या फिर open, then it is called a curve. Curve is an everyday usage, means not straight. Curve यानी कि non-straight. But in mathematics, a curve can be a straight line like this in figure 4. So we can say that AB is a curve. Here in figures 3 and 7, it can be observed that the curves cross themselves. Here, right, they are crossing themselves like so. On the other hand, in the remaining figures, the curves are not crossing. So, if a curve does not cross itself, then it is called a simple curve. So, here, all these are simple curves. On the other hand, these are not simple curves. Yet, there are two more types of curves, open curve and closed curve. So, let us discuss them. So here in figure 4.11, there are two curves given, and you can observe that here the curve, it begins from here and ends here. यानी कि इसका जो starting point और ending point है वो different है. On the other hand, this figure, it starts from a point and it exactly completes at that point, it finishes at that point. यानी कि the starting point and ending point of this curve is same. So such curve is called a closed curve. That is, the curve in figure 2 is a closed curve. On the other hand, this is an open curve. ये जो open है इसीलिए ये open curve है और ये closed है. So this curve is a closed curve. Next, let us discuss position in a figure. This is basically for a closed curve. In a closed curve, there are थ्री पार्ट्स. कोई भी क्लोज कर्व में थ्री पार्ट्स होते हैं, इंटीरियर ऑफ द कर्व, बाउंड्री ऑफ द कर्व एंड एक्सटीरियर ऑफ द कर्व. नाउ इंटीरियर मीन्स इनसाइड. सो हियर द पॉइंट ए इज ऑन द इंटीरियर ऑफ दिस क्लोज्ड कर्व. कर्व ये जो है इसकी बाउंड्री हियर लाइक दिस. इसके अंदर जो पॉइंट ए है वो इस कर्व के इंटीरियर में है. एंड जस्ट लाइक द वर्ड आई यूज बाउंड्री, दैट मीन्स पॉइंट बी इज़ ऑन द कर्व. कर्व की जो बाउंड्री है लाइक दिस, इसके ऊपर पॉइंट बी है. सो वी कैन से दैट पॉइंट बी इज़ ऑन दिस क्लोज्ड कर्व. सिमिलरली पॉइंट सी इज़ ऑन द एक्सटीरियर, दैट मीन्स आउटसाइड ऑफ द क्लोज्ड कर्व. सो हियर इन फिगर 4.12, ए इज़ इन द इंटीरियर, सी इज़ इन द एक्सटीरियर एंड बी इज़ ऑन द कर्व. The interior of a curve together with its boundary is called its region. So, curve के region क्या बोलते हैं, किसको बोलते हैं? अगर interior और ये जो boundary वाला portion है इसको consider करेंगे, यानी exterior के अलावा जो region, जो curve है उसको हम curve का region बोलते हैं. It includes its boundary and the interior of a curve. So, let us come to the next topic, polygons. Look at these figures 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So here we have certain figures, and one thing they all have in common are they are all closed. Sare hi closed hai. Ek bhi figure aisa nahi hai jo open hai. So here in figure 4.13, all the figures are closed. Figure 1, 2, 3 and 4 consist only of line segments, straight lines. On the other hand, figure 5 consists of a curve. यहाँ पे तीन straight lines हैं and there is one curve. So, figure 5 is not a polygon. What can we say from this? What is a polygon? A polygon is a closed figure, a simple closed figure, which consists only of line segments. That means a polygon is made up only of line segments. So here 1, 2, 3 and 4 are polygons. Other examples of polygon include square. Also, rectangle is a polygon. It is made up of four sides or they are closed. Similarly, here we have triangle, which is a polygon. And we have many more examples of polygon. Basically, any closed figure containing only line segment is called, made up of only line segments is called a polygon. The next topic we are going to discuss is sides, vertices and diagonals. Now, we are going to discuss this for a polygon. So, sides, vertices and diagonals of polygons. We all know the meaning of polygons now. Polygons are simple closed figures containing or made up entirely of line segments. So over here, this is a simple closed figure and it is made up of line segments, straight line. So the end points, the points at which these line segments meet, these are known as the vertices. First of all, what are sides? These line segments are called sides of the polygon. So the line segments forming a polygon are called its sides. So over here, if we name these vertices, that means these end points, then we can name them as A, B, C, D and E. So A, B, C, D, E are the vertices of this polygon. Now what are the sides? EA is a side. We can also call this as AE. AB is a side. BC is a side. CD is a side. And DE is a side. So this polygon has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. Next, coming to diagonals. Now here we know that a square is also a polygon. Square is also a polygon. It has four sides and four vertices. We can name this as P, Q, R and S. So here this polygon has four sides and here all the four sides are equal. Therefore this polygon is a square. So it has four sides and four vertices. Now speaking of diagonals for this polygon, the line segment joining the opposite points of a polygon are called its diagonals. So over here, S and Q are the opposite vertices. Opposite vertices ko jo is tarah se join karta hai, is line segment ko diagonal bolte hai. So here, QS is a diagonal and similarly, PR is a diagonal of this polygon. Similarly, for this polygon, here we can join this opposite ends like so. So over here, what I just drew are the diagonals. That means AC, CE, EB, BD and DA. These are the five diagonals of this polygon. Next, let us discuss about adjacent sides and adjacent vertices. So what are adjacent sides? Any two sides with a common end point are called adjacent sides of the polygon. Yani ki aise do sides jiske common end points ho. So yahan pe dekho, in this polygon PQ, QR, RS and SP. These are the four sides. PQ, QR, RS and SP are the four sides. Here PQ and QR have a same common point, that is Q. PQ and QR have a common point Q. Ye jo hai iska common point hai. So yahan pe PQ aur QR jo hai, they are adjacent sides. Similarly SR and PS are also adjacent sides. Now speaking of adjacent vertices, the end points of the same side of a polygon are called adjacent vertices. So in this case, S and R are adjacent. Aise do points jo ek line se, yani ki is case mein line segment se join hai, unhe hum adjacent vertices bolenge.
So over here, P and Q are adjacent, P and S are adjacent. ठीक है. And in this figure also, A and B are adjacent. If we consider a triangle A B C, so in this case A and B are adjacent, A and C are adjacent. Similarly, C is adjacent to B and vertex C is adjacent to vertex A. So in this way we have adjacent sides and adjacent vertices of polygons.
Let us now begin exercise 4.2, question number 1. Classify the following curves as 1, open, or 2, closed. So in this question we have to classify, that means we have to bifurcate, अलग अलग बताना है कि कौन सी curves जो है वो open है और कौन सी curves जो है वो closed है. First of all, in the first figure we can observe that the starting point and the ending point of this curve is not the same. Therefore, the curve in subquestion A is open. Next, subquestion B. Here we can observe that the curve starts and ends in the same point. यानी कि ये जो curve है जहाँ से start हो रहा है इस तरह से, it goes like this and it ends in the same point. So we can say that this curve is a closed curve. Next, for subquestion C, it is clear that the end points are not same, that is the starting point and end point is different, therefore this is an open curve. Next, in subquestion D, this is a triangle which is a polygon, so obviously it is a closed figure, therefore it is a closed curve. Next, here also it is a polygon having four straight lines and it is closed. Question number 2. Draw rough diagrams to illustrate the following. A, open curve. B, closed curve. So in this question we have to draw rough diagrams and we have to draw a diagram of an open curve and a closed curve.
So first of all we have to draw an open curve, and just like we saw examples, simply if we doodle something on the paper and if the end points are different, then this curve is an open curve. You can draw many other such curves. Next, speaking of a closed curve, there is only one condition, that this curve should be a closed one, like so. Yahan pe closed curve hona chahiye, that is the only condition. This is also a closed curve. So you can draw any one of the following figures. Similarly over here, if I draw something like this, then this is also a closed curve. You can draw many such figures.
Question number 3. Draw any polygon and shade its integer. In this question, हमें कोई भी एक polygon draw करना है और we have to shade the interior of that polygon. So let us see the solution.
So in this question, you have to draw any polygon. So any closed figure using straight line segments is a polygon. So you can draw any polygon. I am drawing a polygon with four sides like so. Now you have to draw this figure using scale and pencil. Next, we have to shade the inside of this polygon. So any point on the interior is inside of this polygon is its interior. So we have to shade this entire interior of this polygon. Like so, you have to shade the interior of this polygon.
Question number 4. Consider the given figure and answer the questions. A. Is it a curve? B. Is it closed? So here in question number 4, we are asked that based on this figure, is this figure a curve and is this closed? So here, when we answer sub question A, we can say that it is a curve, because mathematically a straight line is also a curve. Therefore, yes, it is a curve. And B is it closed? Now, it is obvious that it has the same starting and ending point. So, this figure is closed. Question number 5. Illustrate, if possible, each one of the following with a rough diagram. A. A closed curve which is not a polygon. So, in this question, we have to illustrate if possible. Jo jo possible hai, unko illustrate karna hai with the help of a rough diagram. So, sabse pehle hume ek closed curve draw karna hai jo polygon nahi hai. So, let us see the solution.
Here, first of all, we have to draw a closed curve that is not a polygon. So, our curve should not contain all straight lines. It can contain a straight line or two, but it should contain a curve as well. So, here, just like we saw in the examples, this is a closed curve which is not a polygon, because here we have a curve. All these are not line segments. All the sides are not line segments. Also, this simple doodling is also a closed curve. This closed curve is not a polygon since it is not made of line segments, like so. And you can draw any one of this figure. It is not necessary to draw both the figures. You can draw any one of this. Next, we have to draw an open curve made up entirely of line segments. So it can simply be any figure which is made up of only line segments. So this is an open curve which is made up only of line segments. You can draw many more such figures. Even this is an open curve made up only of line segments. A polygon with two sides. Any figure to be a polygon, it must be closed. Agar closed figure hai, then we can call it a polygon. So here we are asked for two sides. Agar दो ही sides है, so इसे close होना जो है वो possible नहीं है. The smallest number of sides which make a closed polygon, a closed figure, is a triangle. We need at least three sides so that the figure is closed. We have a closed curve only if we have three sides. So it is not possible for us to draw a polygon with two sides, because it won't be closed. A polygon must have at least three sides, like so. So a triangle is a polygon, but we cannot draw a polygon with two sides. It is not possible. In this way, you have to write the solution. It is not possible to draw a polygon with two sides. A polygon must have at least three sides.